Let's bring you up to speed, shall we? So, once upon a whole hell of a long time ago, the very first civilization in all the known universe carved an idea into a stone. And this, of course, meant it was important. Their idea was about the end. According to the stone, a time would come when everything would disappear, including the very stars themselves. A vast darkness would devour the heavens, and after years of, let's call it the longest chain of very bad days ever, only one star would remain. All those capable would travel to this last star, fleeing the darkness and death throes of a dying universe. However, this gathering would not produce unity, but war. War among beings and civilizations, and war against great foes, the Varelsi and the betrayer, Brendane. But the stone also speaks of hope. Champions who arise from the ashes of conflict. Those who, well, those who want to keep the lights on. And this is where you show up. From among these heroes, you will recruit a force forged in conflict. You will direct and train them. And through you, there is hope for light. This force will be the Battleborn. And for you, Commander, they will fight together or they will die alone. If you believe stones, that is. Which brings us back to the star.
We'll be right back. down to zero. Lost everything just to find a hero. Gained insight but still blind to hear though. Galaxies away but our fate is real close. Puzzling arrangement, gotta put the pieces back. Double check everything, it could be a trap. The natural order preserved so at last or dominate the resources. Feed off it, live 20,000 years and keep walking. Then watch the rest seem to be clipped. Technology at their fingertips or attempt to escape red tape. Stick your nose in everybody's debate. Join the force and everybody's afraid. No need to be, you're welcome to join them. Follow the rules and regulations employed then. How much we care, no, not a lot. To be free, gotta think out the box. Outline, apply, use cunning or be shot. Space, we continue to fight on and right the wrong just to keep the lights on.
Dane's plans. Where's the defector?
Setting up the pyrotechnics for today's big event. We got one shot at this job, Mel. You ready?
Nope. But to hell with it. Let's get it done.
Upload the mission data to Melka's rig, Cleese.
Already on it, Captain.
Wait a minute. Is that... Oh.
That's Cleese, isn't it? You brought Cleese on this mission.
Ah, there you are! Just follow the waypoint I've uploaded. It should lead you straight into the gaping maw of death itself. Thrilled to see you too, Melka.
See any way through that door?
Today's mission is wildly dangerous. I'd recommend syncing with an LLC emergency transport beacon or checkpoint in dummy parts. There's one close by.
Guarantees a limited number of emergency transports before we're cut off. Greedy bastards.
Death from above! The hell's up with those M1 units?
Defective units. Ugh, how sloppy. Were I still in charge of medium robotics, I'd have someone's ass for this.
Take them out just in case. Don't want any of those things phoning home and blowing the big surprise.
I'm on it. Just who is the defector anyway?
Oh, I didn't tell you. Get this. It's D'Andy, spy master of the Generate Imperium.
Holy crap, seriously? Rendane's right hand?
Pretty crazy, right? She's been leading the Generate Resistance ever since...
The Lord Commander's rise.
Power. And those intel drops we've been getting? Those were her, too.
I like this gun. Where'd you get it, Captain?
It's a modded UPR machine pistol. At least it's handiwork, actually.
Yes, it's designed to work in conjunction with your horrific disfigurement.
It's an Eldred bio gauntlet, please.
You say tomato, I say horrific disfigurement. Go on, give it a try. Galt, are we ready to go?
We're set. Melka's nearly at the rendezvous point.
Good, because I'm about to commit my second act of treason for the day.
Here goes nothing! I should roll with you guys more often! Shut him up. Yeah.
I'm D'Andy. And you are?
Get her on her feet! We gotta move!
I need a moment.
We don't have a moment, Generate. Didn't you hear? Your boss is coming to kill us.
These conduits need to be powered to extend the bridge. Two of them, two of us. Shall we?
Activated. Let's get you out of here, Generate.
D'Andy will do just fine, actually. And you're Melka.
Nope, you're mistaken. My name is... Pissed Off Eldred.
Yeah. Curiously dressed for an Eldred.
Expecting some kind of space elf? An observer in the ceremonial duds? Well, gosh, I would have worn mine, but I lost them when the Generate swallowed my home star!
No!
promise you, that wasn't the Generate. It was mundane.
Keep walking, Generate!
We got the Spymaster, sir! And our Eldritch Companion! Shall we bring them to the Cathedral?
What? No! Kill them, you idiot!
My mistake, sir! Please don't kill me, sir! I'll see it done! Please don't kill me!
I'm not going to, is it? Look, just do it already!
Slam! Dead! Degenerate. Galt, where are you guys?
Getting shot at. We're coming as quick as we can. Clear the pad for us.
Imperium forces, cut them down.
D.N.D., I must say, I'm disappointed. No, I'm pissed. We're upgrading to pissed. Do you have any idea what you have done? What you have cost us?
I know precisely what I've done, Lord Commander. By the way,
listen, it's clear you disapprove of our alliance with the Varelsi, but there is no other way to survive what's coming. No other way to preserve anything of this universe, or ourselves, or our Empress Lenore.
The Empress is dead. Never speak her name again.
Dead? No. No, forget it. Let's skip straight to the consequences of your folly, shall we? We'll rebuild the Helio Mage, drag Solus into the void, and secure a future for our people. Meanwhile, you will die. You will die cold. You will die alone. You will die in the dark.
There goes nothing!
Handle the field. Let's press on, pissed off Eldred.
You justify turning on your allies? Your friends?
Well, yes, basically. I'm saving something rather than nothing. Wouldn't you do the same in my position?
Yeah.
I hate killing my agents, especially my best agent. To that end, I'm giving you one last chance to prove your loyalty.
You turn the Imperium against the
Factions.
Our allies against the Varelsi. We fought and died with them for centuries.
Well, can't say I didn't try, I suppose. All forces, converge on the defector. Do not let her escape!
With him.
The Andes are only hope of a shot at Rendane, and we only get that shot when he makes his play at the Star.
And until then, what's our plan? I mean, if we have a plan.
We're gonna bust up the Imperium's operations around Solus, buy ourselves as much time as we can, and rally support from the factions. Fortunately for us, they need all the help they can get. Blowing stuff up's working out good so far. I was thinking we'd do more of that. While Rendane's repairing the heliophage, we'll help the other factions get back on their feet. We'll need them all behind us if we're gonna pull this off. The UPR's been taking heavy losses trying to reclaim their old settlements on Bliss. Admiral Bannon put out a call for assistance. We could start there.
Word from the observatory is that Ekinar's crawling with Generate Harvest crews. We could disrupt their energy supply lines if we hit them hard.
Tempest is more vulnerable than even Rindane realizes. It'll be dangerous, but they probably won't see us coming.
So, we're not airlocking anybody?
Shut up, Cleese.
This is our last chance to save Solas. We must not fail.
We won't.
We might.
Oh my God, shut up, Cleese!
Here, you can arrange for a mission dispatch with other Battleborn. We'll make all the arrangements. Perhaps you had some companions in mind for your first mission. Or maybe you're more of the lone wolf type. Either way, you can specify mission parameters and squad mates here, or opt to handle a mission on your own.
The UPR's got a big problem. A rogue Magnus AI has seized control of one of their old Bliss settlements, and they've called us to help clear it out.
Nothing we can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh, well then, we're all going to die. Lovely.
Indeed.
Again.
Let's do this again. Pleasure working with you. Steel yourself. Mine.
Damn it, are you still alive, anonymous interlopers? Well, here's a bunch more minions that I'm hoping will correct that.
Set! This will not stand!
Ship. Come for another crack at Isaac, the scary renegade AI?
I still owe you one, don't I?
Well, shucks, you owe me several for all the embarrassing, hilarious, career-ruining mishaps you had trying to hunt me down. I bet you're all kinds of pissed, which is great, because now you know how it feels. Get ready to be murdered!
No! Face me! Oh, your stance, that posture! What were you thinking? Ha! Sit! Sit! Put up! Ooh! Until next time.
A pleasure working with you.
Firmware upgrades complete. Retreating outside before I suffocate, just like a real spider. You're in my web now. Firmware downloads complete. This spider's got brand new fangs.
Cool. Now do something violent with them, or I'll send you screaming into Minrek's gaping maw.
Oh, yeah. It's spider time. I am not a robot. I am a spider. Assemble! Let's do this again! Pleasure working with you. Thank you.
reached the final act!
You won't make a dent in those shields! Gas the bastard sentry, quick!
Is a revenge murder spree! Such an end. You are clearly outmatched. Steady now.
temperature rises too high. Shut down those coolers and let's turn up the heat, eh?
Hmm.
blasted thing is regenerating. Quickly! Kill its underlings before it resurfaces!
Ha! You are finished!
Signature is approaching critical levels. He appears to be sapping the entirety of Akaben's energy resources to process the algorithm.
He's sucking the facility dry. What's the likelihood of a meltdown?
Should we fail to intercede, Isaac's reactors will most certainly explode, collapsing the cave network beneath Akaben. And that, as I understand it, would be bad.
It's not great. Hope you still got some fight in you after that. You're close to the Magnus core.
Finish what the LLC could not. Destroy that bastard Magnus!
Yes! Yes! Let's do this again!
Lost.
steel yourself!
Executing execution.exe.
Pay attention! I have returned.
Yeah. This will not stand!
Plan as to what we should do with it.